Wildlife believe that someone intentionally was feeding the bears in Beaver Creek. These two cubs were orphaned when their mom was found dead back in June. The Vail Daily reports the cubs' bellies were full of store-bought cherries. That's an indication someone has been feeding that family. The cubs are now in a wildlife rehab facility. Wildlife officers, though, say their chances of long-term survival have been diminished because they got used to human food.